Hello everyone, I'm Peter. In this video, I'm going to compare the DT100 Plus, the DT100, and the DT100 Pro smartwatches. Firstly, the same point. All of them are 44mm, and all of them can fit all those 42 and 44mm original Apple Watch straps. Let's check the differences. The first difference is the screen. The DT100 Plus is using the 1.78-inch screen, and the DT100 and the DT100 Pro are using the 1.75-inch screen. The second difference is the watch faces. The DT100 Plus has 12 watch faces, and these two smartwatches has 11 watch faces. Then we can compare the back. The DT100 Plus and the DT100 are magnetic charging. Both of them have the charging interface. And the DT100 Pro is wireless charging, so there is no charging interface. And this is the charger for the DT100 Plus and the DT100. And this is the charger for the DT100 Pro. And then the menu styles. The DT100 and the DT100 Pro has 4 menu styles, and the DT100 Plus has 6 menu styles. And these two are the new added menu styles. And then we can see that the icon and the letters in the DT100 Plus is a little smaller than the DT100 and the DT100 Pro. But all their functions are the same. Okay, above is all our details today. If you like our video, appreciate you can subscribe our channel and like our videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.